this conference, we decided that we are now going to return the land to our people. We are going to expropriate land without compensation.